Hello and welcome to a video with me, when I'm trying to pick up where the last time where I basically started the episode by doing some building over here in this area here. Building farms, workshops, getting them up to level 5 and 3. Lock all those profit sites there. So yeah, I did that, and also annexed, the rest of the Aztec Empire, and also took over the rest of this over here in Central America. And of course, at that point, I also went and tried to build up my population and economy so I could actually get things up a bit more. And recruited more troops, of course. So I now have 94,000 troops in total. And, well, the plan for this episode is to go over it to Europe, finally. Going toward Glebes, or Glebes, however you pronounce that. Since I do have this province right here, from sending an ultimatum to province country rights there, taking their single province. So yeah, basically going to send all my troops over here, attack them, take them over, which will be a nice boost to my economy, considering they have 482,000. Got me there. But yeah, I guess I'll get to work on that. Sending all my troops over there. Well, there we go. Got all those troops there. So, I'm basically ready at this point. I just need to make sure I remember to take these two provinces here that they have. That's kind of one reason why I kept some troops down here, besides the fact I want to have an army over here in case I have to fight them. So, yeah. Guess I'll see about starting this war. I can't do insults because of that bug. I did think there was a way to fix that. Fix this bug here. But I don't remember how to do it, and if wherever I saw how to fix it, I don't remember where it was at. So, I will be continuing this game. Like this with a darn buck. There we go, get ports built on those two islands so I can actually get the troops off of them. So, that's done. So now it's just to actually finish them off over here in Europe. And I'm done with this. Well, there we go. I have a large chunk of land right in the middle of Europe under my control now. So, what to do next over here? Considering deciding the next target is a bit hard considering how absolutely horrible these borders are. I guess this group over here is next. But first, let's get the rest of my troops over here. Okay, so that's Wittenberg. That's our four provinces. That kind of runs a great there, which I have to go through to take that. They have two problems. Okay, Brunswick is at war with England over here. Okay. Sure. Why in the world do they have troops over there? Eh, whatever. Okay, now there's just a single province right there to take. I have to go through Brunswick to get to it. Oh, and Brunswick is now at war with Bavaria as well. Great. Guess I should join in while I can, since everyone seems to be ganging up on them. Okay, there we go. That's another one dealt with. And they are already back from Rebellion by the looks of it. Okay, sure. Bavaria and England are at war with each other now as well. And Bavaria is also at war with Scotland. Okay. I could take advantage of this. And take all that. England gets all that over there. Yeah, I could do that. Okay, so first off, let's regroup my army so I can split up into nice groups. Okay, there we go. Now, Bavaria, you are going to be destroyed. They didn't accept an ultimatum. Oh well. There you go. One country taken over. Nice and easily. Ah. Are they their ally or something? Yeah. Okay. I can deal with you. Part of this I don't really like very much, considering they are a vassal of Ottawa. So I guess I just have to hope that they don't call Ottawa into this war, because I don't really want to be fighting them right now, with them being one of the very few countries I actually have good relations with, due to the bug. And there they are. At war with me. Oh, and now Poland is also at war with me. Who can't even attack me? Of course. Oh yeah, they had that chance. Oh well. I guess I'm fighting a war here then. Great. A big war. least this gives me the opportunity to take this land that Audagon has over here. Okay. I think I'll go towards this country. Take them over. Actually, first, let's... Okay, good. Make sure their ally isn't too strong. Ooh. They had quite a large army right there. 24,000 of those troops actually managed to survive that attack. Okay, so let's try and end this here. Basically wiped out that army that Audagon had there. So, let's see what I can get from them here. Don't know exactly where all these countries are. Could take those two provinces, but I don't really want to. Okay. Could do that. Have a vassal there. I guess I'll just go and take everything. Okay. So now to go through this turn and do everything here, just in case they don't accept. Okay, good. They accepted it. There we go. Nice. Well, there we go. So, we now have all this over here in Europe. Great. My economy is tripled in this episode. Still not as good as that country. Still 300 points behind them in the economic score. 400 points behind them in total. Well, that's good now, I guess. So, yeah, this country is quite strong, considering what they have over here. Well, I still can't see in Asia. Bit of Africa, actually. I can actually see the entirety of Africa now. Nice. So, that's Africa. Now. A little bit of South America that I still can't see. Right there. But yeah, Africa. Three countries here, basically. Mali, Abanesia, and Namibia. Those three basically make up Africa over here, except for over here alone. So, I guess my next target at this point should be England. Considering all this land that they have right here, kind of messing around with my border currently. Take all that land there and even go on accident and take the rest of England over here. Also gives me another reason to go out to that country, which may somehow take over Scotland. And at that point, I basically have the majority of Western Europe under my control, except for what Aragon has. Okay. In case to take over Saxony at some point, get all of that. Maybe Denmark, Holstein there. Which should basically make it so all I have left over here by my border is these bastards. That I have no idea how in the world they really managed to win all these wars that I had. Went wars. And I have no idea how to advance my other wars against the countries I actually had before them. Considering I had like all of Europe going to war, and they managed to come out alive somehow with all of this land still. Taking over the countries that were over here. So, yeah, we're gonna have to deal with them eventually. And then there's also Serbia and Bohemia. I could easily take over whenever I want as well. So, yeah, I guess I'm going to be ending the episode here. England is my next target, of course. I'm probably trying to get the entirety of the British Isles in the next episode. So, next episode. Get all that right there. After that, maybe I'll try and finish off Aragon. Maybe. Otherwise, at that point, maybe go after Bohemia. Maybe. Otherwise, I'll be going after them, and actually dealing with them, finally, after the annoyance that they caused over here, when I was trying to just get this land right here. I only managed to get the 7 provinces that they had over here in Alabama. Yeah, that was like 70,000 troops they lost in that war, just for those 7 provinces. Yeah, did not like that war. And yeah, that there is the end of this video. So, I still can't see Asia, annoyingly, considering that is where the strongest country in the world currently is, and I cannot see them. So, yeah, that there is the end of this video. I hope you all enjoyed it, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye-bye!